song that I don't ever play out live, but it's a song called Jack. And and I wrote it after I had a really bad breakup with this girl. Then I went to rehabilitation. And this is about that.
Thank you.